We are back. Sadly, not a lot happening yet. Not saying like I wanted the game to get out there, but like, we're a little bit of a ways in. Look at that generator generate. I'm proud of you, generator. You can generate. That's about to take a picture of. Okay, this is deep. Okay.
Excellent. I've taken the picture. Now it's straight to the dark room in the cellar to print it.
Oh yeah, let's go to the dark room. I took the picture. I took a
Daddy
picture.
recently became a general in the German army. He used to take pictures on the front lines, but now he gives me the materials to take photographs instead. Now that Martha is gone, only this camera can fix my ideas and my memories. I can't allow myself to forget.
Oh my god, like that, what is this, like a game on how to take photos? A little too deep.
Not a bad photograph. It seems that the camera works perfectly. Now I can take a self-timed photo for Martha's frame.
Completely normal to have a dead body chilling around. just needed. Where the fuck am I gonna find a tripod? Maybe there'll be one in my shit upstairs. No tripod. I need a tripod. I need a tripod.
I still like to have the books and games from when I was little with me.
Someone help me find a tripod. All I need is a fucking tripod. Just wondering if you can go in there. Don't have to wonder anymore, you cannot.
I came here to fish when I was little. I went with that ever so kind man who worked for my father. Who knows where he is now? Maybe he joined the war too.
Hail Hitler.
I always wanted to swim here when I was with Nanny, even when it was cold. Bread, butter, jam, and coffee. Martha's typical breakfast. I prefer honey and milk, but I'll have to adapt to her tastes, obviously. Daddy's canes. They are so beautiful, but I can't say why, but they have always scared me. Here's the bicycle pump.
Oh, good. Well, we got the bicycle pump. We'll see you guys in the next episode.